last season was obviously a learning curve for me, coming from Cape Town and into a team that didn't do so well, didn't make the MTN 8. But it's all behind us. We learned from it, and we're still learning from it, and we don't want to repeat it and repeat it exactly the same way. So for me personally, I have to push every game to play to my best ability, to push myself in order to learn. And also the help from the coaching staff is amazing. They're always trying to help us and always doing the right things to help us. And from that, I think the players gain a lot of confidence. And because they believe in us, so we have to repay them by playing football and winning games.
Is this where you'd like to answer?
Yeah, we will end the season strong. I have big belief in our players and the character and attitude that we have this season and this year. But I think we will end up very good. We will chase the top. We will chase them.